Today we are in small city of St Gingolph, which sits on the border between France and Switzerland. Actually, a part of the city is located in France and second part is in Switzerland. We can only show you the French part today because of the self-isolation rules. As we live in Paris, we need to self-isolate for a couple of weeks if we cross on the other side, so we are not going to do it. But even half of the city is very nice, and there is still quite a lot of things to see. Let's go.